as we welcome North Carolina's own Melba Houston.
When Melba Houston was invited to perform at Governor Mike Easley's inaugural ball, she was delighted. She fell in love with North Carolina and the man she finally married, bringing her into our family.
This is just my little scrapbook of jazz. What you're looking at are the performances that I did in Barcelona.
Her home is in Mount Airy, but she spends most of her time performing in Europe, where she's a star. It wasn't always that way. She began in a supporting role.
The first time I went to Europe, I went as a platter.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
I was doing the platters, too. One, two, three. Broadway, Broadway, everybody's happy and gay.
Known worldwide as a jazz singer, she actually sings all kinds of styles. She began as a teenager in Memphis, singing backup for many well-known stars. She just loves to sing.
This is the latest, first Melba Houston gospel CD.
Oh, really?
In Stuttgart, Germany.
Yeah.
This was recorded last June. Through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light.
A marvelous voice, a radiant personality, and a most fulfilling career. She sums her life up best with the song she sang at the governor's inaugural ball. Oh, yes.